Well sturdy, this place.
The Duke could stand to commission some new roads. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Tis your hometown, is it not, Arisen?
There's a thief about, and I've the missing wares to prove it. I even chanced to see the rat scurrying off after he'd lightened my stores. Quick as a flash he was. I'd have been impressed had I not been so angry.
I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had more to offer.
The dragon left many injured in its wake.
Hail! The sea appears calm at least.
Pray, speak with me once you've finished preparations for tonight.
What can I do you for? Take care now.
The produce looks quite fresh.
Appears this grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions. Do not antagonize the villagers, lest they lose their trust in you.
That was a dragon, for true. The first in 50 years, they say, for all the tales. I never thought it could truly be so massive.
Kina feels for you. Shitar, the last...
I'd not believe such villainy could be found in Cassidus had I not been a victim myself. The scoundrel even uncovered my hidden stores. I'd told no one of them. 'Tis clear the felon is no common cutpurse, but a thief of considerable skill. We must put a stop to him.
Preparations are complete, Master. Pablo awaits you.
Ready, are you? Then I'll explain. He's fearsome, fleet of foot, dashing about the village as he goes about his business. When the thief arrives, you'll give chase, good fisher. And we'll have those pawns of yours keep watch outside the village. With luck, you'll catch him with ease, and before he can pinch any more of our wares. Well, questions, cousin?
We pawns shall wait outside the village once you're ready to begin.
Done with your preparations, good fisher? There's time yet. Or are you ready to rest until night? Then we wait. Our plan begins with night's fall. I shall go stand watch elsewhere. You head that way, good fisher. 'Tis time. I've faith in you, cousin. And why not? As arisen, petty thieves are a simple quarry, aye?
You, damn ya! Donkey bastard!
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen?
Seems a fair place to rest.
Seems Keena's gone to the Witchwood. To judge from the name, the Witchwood...
The Witchwood is this way, though it is a fair walk yet.
Share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen.
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many bird and children.
Some snow fern lurks ahead!
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Strength in numbers, Elizabeth. Look, those tracks. It seems there's more than monsters lives in this wood.
Careful! A goblin!
We'll find who.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the rift.
The encampment was a humble enough place before the attack.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
Quite a breathtaking view from here.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
Pleasant corner.
Care to find out where this path leads?
The cry. crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
There, Master! Wolves!
No! They hold the advantage!
I'll aid you at once!
There's a pack!
You'll ne'er hit them swinging blindly!
They're swift as they are vicious! Take care!
We'll find as much growing atop a tree as we will at its roots.
Leave it to me.
Is a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. As oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Sick 'em, boys.
It's hard to see what lies ahead.
Armed bandits are risen. They attack in quick succession.
Wait for an opening.
I shall take on the strong.
The first strike shall be mine.
They're left exposed after a grand strike. Counter after they strike.
Now, attack!
This scenery's quite a change.
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
Check 'em, boys!
Armed bandits are risen.
Wait for an opening.
They're left exposed after a grand strike!
They attack in quick succession!
Counter after they strike! Now, attack!
armed, Master.
Come here.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
No!
They hold the advantage.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the Rift. It is a fine time to take stock.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
While I finish it.
your help. Hold on.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Check 'em, boys.
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
Why have you come here?
Our spies are risen. Wait for another.
They're left exposed.
Bloody hell!
Very well.
Agreed. It must be done.
On my way.
I obey. Our bandits are
risen. Come here!
They attack it with succession!
How's the strike?
What a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. Any time.
I shall take on the strong. Counter after they strike.
Begins at strongest. We turn open.
They attack in quick succession.
No! They hold the advantage.
Tis a troubling foe. A curious
missile. I cannot move.
What a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. Any time.
Sick 'em, boys!
Arms rose!
I'll leave the west coast to you.
The attack is with succession!
The first strike shall be mine.
Help me!
I shall restore your health. Hold on. My consciousness.
This ends it.
Refreshment is in order.
I cannot move!
Exposed after a grand strike. I was close.
time.
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
This scenery is quite a change. With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
To meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution. This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads. Care to find out where this path leads? A cave extends beyond. Best we were well prepared.
Bandits arisen.
They're left exposed after
counter
a grand
after
strike.
They strike.
They attack in succession.
Soaked in water. Keep the lantern dry.
What's that?
Road splits here. Let's be doubly sh- detour of which will see us to our destination.
Kill them all!
Armed rogues!
Wait for an opening.
We have triumphed.
Did it!
Seems deserted. Perhaps there's aught left we might have use of.
A large tree.
Kill them all! Wolves hunt in packs!
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
You'll ne'er hit them swinging blindly.
Keep well clear of those fangs!
Ah!
shall steal the beast.
End it!
Keep well clear of those flames.
Your mare hit them swinging blindly. I'll aid you at once.
There may be monsters about.
They're nimble! Watch your back!
You'll ne'er hit them in blind.
Very slippery target.
Waterfall. Mind the depth of the water, Arisen. The sea is closer than I'd imagined. Stone makes a regrettably affected wall. Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin.
I trust you rested well given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day, eh?
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant. But fear not, we walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydras.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Let us go!
Quite the grand
structure. Protect the cart!
A way castle, perhaps.
Goblins come!
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Even goblins can be a threat. The revolver is open in the
easy mark.
Take no chance to see them. Cut them down from sight.
Stay at the
This
sight.
Is a nest for every manner of foul beast.
Watch both ground and sky for threats.
No one can say from where they will strike.
We cannot allow it flight.
They come from above. Ready yourselves.
I learned a few. Ground beasts are easy prey.
On solid ground, the advantage is ours.
Is treacherous, monster. Watch your head.
A fiend with a woman's form. Its wings are vulnerable to fire.
Stay vigilant.
Set away. Solid ground. The advantage is ours.
We must keep it aground!
Take my fire!
Burning the wings!
All texts claim the roads twixt Grand Sorin and Cassidus were once well traveled.
A fiend with a woman's form!
Wolves hunt in packs! When it alights!
There, master!
Looks like a cottage.
Had we the means to shoot it down.
Burn them to ash!
I'm on my way.
Did it!
With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
A woman?
Lure them down!
Strike! Let the horse be seen!
Break the numbers!
With a woman's form!
Chronic rocks on the path ahead.
It's within striking range!
Stay at the cart's side!
The path diverges.
Fallen rock bars the path.
Armed rogues!
They attack in quick succession!
after a grand strike.
I cannot take much more.
Behind us! Stand clear!
I set its wings ablaze.
We must keep it aground.
Fall, beast!
I'll draw its attention.
Now, bring fire.
Strength in numbers. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Wolves hunt and packs.
They're nimble! Watch your back!
You'll ne'er hit them swinging blindly.
Well clear of those fangs.
They're a slippery target.
Stand strong and press onward!
This trail. treacherously steep.
What sort of place is Grand Sword? I am eager to see it.
Goblin!
We must take care of the path that must claim us as its next victim.
A fallen goblin is an easy mark.
We have triumphed.
Creatures come! Cut them down, men!
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Ah, there's no end to them!
There!
Goblins, Arisen! Ready yourself!
Hold of one! Now! Strike! Goblins heal like fire!
No! They hold the advantage!
I heal your wounds.
Their kind hates ice and fire both!
Get it!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
We're not far now, men.
This looks interesting.
Keep marching!
This place must have seen a ferocious battle.
This is the final Way Castle before Grand Sorin.
Onward!
We are near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant.
Some small foe lurks ahead, Arisen.
Good. We've come this far safely.
Stay
vigilant to your Grand Sorin's gatesmen.
A fallen goblin is an easy mark.
Did it.
This'll restore a bit of health. If we catch foes unawares, the first strike is ours to take.
Anytime.
Thank you.
not seem human. It's certainly no pawn. They appear to roam in peace. An imposing structure of all the
men no longer. It would be a mercy to destroy them. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
A curative will serve.
Use me.
Soren, capital of Francis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Gran Surin. Good. Rest up, men.
I'll go to the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle, men! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Gran Surin. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
I gained quest knowledge.
Chanced upon a strange old man of late. Shady mead, queer mumblings. They call him the Elysian. A name I hear far too oft these days. Well, keep the man in mind. I've business with him myself.
This must be an alehouse. Many's the person.
First time in the capital? Best find lodging first. The inn's a grand source of news as well. What with folk coming in from all Grancis. There's a fine place just inside the city gates. Just look for the sign.
Perhaps we should visit the inn.
Thank you.
patrons off post work notices in the alehouse.
I see you're hard at work on an errand, friend. Pray take all the time you need. Truly, man is a marvelous creature. Even in these dire times, desires abound. Where desperation might take hold, dreams instead arise. As long as man yet dreams, this world will manage well enough. Mark my words. That makes folk in the trade of making dreams turn true the saviors of the world, eh? Folks like you and me, 'tis work well worth doing.
There's a city new to us, and that... Shall we explore a bit? This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
You the Arisen the men of the Corps speak of? You've a plainer air than I'd expected. Ah, forgive me. I spoke poorly. I simply imagined the sort of figure pulled right from legend. Pray, allow me to begin anew. I am Asalam, and this is my inn. Though we deal in a number of trades here, I hope this is the first of many visits, sir. I am at your service. Oh, you wish to learn of the Pawn Legion? Then the shortest path to the answers you seek leads west from here. There you'll find Grand Sorin's Pawn Guild. It is a gathering place for their kind. Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. They'll let you past. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon.
I feel more familiar with this quest.
Where is this guild for pawns?
Well, hello. How good to see you again. You remember me, yes? Madeline? Yes? You'll find naught but the finest wares here. find naught but the finest wares. Find naught but the finest wares here. You'll find naught but the finest wares.
Are your travel preparations complete? An armorer, I believe.
These days, good weapons are need no different than food or shelter. Master works all, you can't go wrong. Masterworks all you conquer. Masterworks all, you can't go wrong.
All of these workers going about their business. How lively.
We are an inn. We can save. It is our prayer. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
If you would know more of we pawns, make for the pawn guild.
Armorers trade in a wide variety of weapons and defensive equipment.
I'm near certain the pawn guild can be found.
State your business.
The pawn guild, is it?
All right. Through here and to the left. Just don't make a nuisance of yourself, eh?
The Pawn Guild stands ahead.
There's usually more lively.
Might we ask the locals?
Hello.
So this is the Pawn Guild. You can summon pawns as...
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, Let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Is everything in order, Master? I'd hope to serve you adequately. May our paths... Is everything in order, Master? I'd hope to, sir. May our part.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need anything else.
Yes, Arisen. I fear you haven't enough. Thank you.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
Man or pawn, tis hard to do aught alone.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be, but I fear trouble brews. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen, if you have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. A presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, nor a favor I ask lightly, which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.